one record label said, you know what? We'll put you on some shows with Pieces of a Dream.
Ooh!
Yeah. And guess who the bass player was?
Gerald.
Yeah, Gerald Mason.
So
life's funny like that, right? I didn't expect such a violent solo from Gerald. But, so now, speaking of getting started and things like that, when I was a kid, I always wanted to play the trumpet. I thought I'd be playing the trumpet for different singers and things like that. I was Gloria Gaynor's trumpet player for a while, and Sam Moore from Sam and Dave, and Casey and the Sunshine Band, and I loved it. I was just touring a lot, and I never really knew when I was young that a trumpet player could be up front like this, just boring you with stories, and I didn't know. Until I started learning about trumpet players that had done some amazing things. So I would like to now, if it's okay, pay tribute to some of those trumpet players that inspired me. I don't know how well I'm going to do it, but we're going to make it. But I'm not going to tell you who they are. The first one, let's see if you know. Oh, I'm just tricking my notes here. There's a lot. He won a Grammy for Best Pop Instrumental in 1965. Sold over 72 million albums, a trumpet player. And he's also, who said it?
Herb Alpert,
right there. There we go, right? You get a CD, see me after. There we go. You have to guess the song, too.
Thank you.
much. Are you ready, sir, for the third one? Oh, what was the name of the song? The last song? Feels so good, you know. Feels so good. Right. Which one? Oh, you already got it. Next one. I can't hear. My hearing's gone. Starlight.
What?
It really is. The next one. This trumpeter was from South Africa. Used his music.
All the South Africans got it.
All the South Africans got it.
I'm sorry, I'm so bad.
You're really bad.
I led you right into that. Sorry.
Because I trust you, Gerald. Now I'm no longer. You sold over 4 million albums in the States. So that's pretty awesome. This one is, I'm just going to tell you to prevent any more of these outbursts.
Oh, so
Grazing in the grass.